Good morning, students. Welcome to Narayana classes. Today we are going to discuss about factorization of 9th of 7th class topic. Okay. So, first question is, factorize x squared minus 3x minus 2. So this is the second degree expression. So x square minus 3x minus 54 means, so how to find the factors of x square minus 3x minus 54. So how can we split it? This is also called as splitting the middle term. Splitting the middle term in the sense, so this 3 we have split, this minus 3 we have to split it. Then how to split it here? In the sense here, so the quotient of x square got here 1. So nothing is there in the sense, the quotient of x square got 1. So 1 into minus 54. So 1 into minus 54, so we will get minus 54. So we should write the factors of 54. So what are the factors of 54? So 9 6 are 54, or 6 9 are 54. Next, 9 6 are 54, so 227 is also 54. 227 are 54. Okay, so now, so I am getting these two, many these two factors. So 9 and 6 are the factors, and 2 and 27 are the factors. So the pair of numbers are there. So another pair here, 9 and 6 and 2 and 27. So when 9 and 6, so sum of these three and subtraction of these two, sum of these two numbers or subtraction of these two numbers will get the middle number. Means sum of these two, so we get, we won't get minus 3. So subtraction of these two, so we get the 3 chances there. In the same way, when you are multiplying these two numbers, so you get 54 or not, so chance is there. But when I am taking 2 and 27, when I am taking 2 and 27, that means this 27 plus 2, so we get 29. So 27 is not there, here minus 3 is there. So 27 minus 2, when I subtract these two, we get 25. So 25 is not there, here what is there? Minus 3 is there. So okay, children, so understood properly. So be careful, children. So 9 6 are 54. 9 6 are 54. When I am multiplying these two factors, we get as well as subtraction or sum of these two factors should be equal to middle number. So, which number is possible? Only this 9 and 6 is possible, this 2 and 27 is not possible. 2 and 27 is not possible. Why? Because product of these two will get 54, but sum of these two or subtraction of these two, we won't get minus 3. Okay? So, that's why we can write it 2 and 27. Just we should take 9 and 6 only. Then, what I should write here? x square. So, minus 3 will be there. Na? In 9 and 6, from this to take x as common. So what I get here? X minus 9. So again from this to what is common? Take 6 as common. 6 table will get 54 hours. 6 table to 6 9 is 50. So we get, so take 6 as common. So what I get here? X minus 9. Again when you are looking here. So when you are looking here, so again common terms are there. What are the common terms here? X minus 9. Here also x minus 9 is there. Again you should take x minus 9 as common. So take x minus 9 common. So left of door is what here? X plus 6. So these are the factors of x square minus 3x minus 54 or x minus 9 and x plus 6. These are the factors of x square minus 3x minus 54. Next question, students. Next question. Second question. 2x square plus 10x plus 2. 2x square plus 10x plus 2. See now. So same concept here. Factorize. Factorize 2x square plus 10x plus 12. So this is second degree polynomial, second degree expression. So we have to, so the same concept, we have, what's the quotient of x square here? 2 is the quotient of x square, and what's the constant here? 12. So we should multiply 2 into 12. So 2 into 12 means what? 24. So 24 factors should write. So what are the 24 factors? 4 2 12 24 2 12 24. Next 8 24. So these are the packets of Now, so in 24 packets of 4 and 6, 2 12 and 8 and 3. Now see, so minimum what is here? 10 is there. So 10 is there. So sum of these two, sum of taking these two packets here, sum of these two will get the 10, positive 10. So multiply these two will get the 24 also. Okay, so this is exactly possible. In the same manner, this also is formula, so this is obviously not so, right? Because sum of these two will get 11. So 8 plus 3 means what, students? 11. 8 plus 3 11. But 8 plus 3 11, 8 into 3 24. So just here satisfaction, only multiplication is only satisfying, but addition is not satisfying. So 8 plus 3 11 means what here? 8 what is the original factor? 10 is there. So 8 plus 3 11 will get, so this factors are not possible. But 12 minus 2, so subtraction of these two will get 10. But when I am taking 12 minus 2, so we get 10, okay, no problem. But 12 into minus 2 we are doing, so what we get here? Minus 24 we are getting. But what is the required number here? 24, positive 24 we are required. So means like the question. So means not only for subtracting, not only for addition, not only for multiplication. So means the number, what are the factors we are taking, the factors is satisfied is when I am adding or subtracting, we get the middle number as well as multiplying we get the same as well without changing the sign, same number we get. So, but when I am taking here 12 minus 2 we get 10, okay, but middle number is getting. But when I am multiplying these two factors, we are not getting plus 24, we are getting minus 24. So that's why these 2 and 12 factors are not applicable. 2 and 12 factors are not applicable. Then, so which factor we should take now? 4 and 6. So 4 and 6 is correct, and let me check it once here. So 4 plus 6. So we get 10. So what is the middle number here? 10. Okay, is it satisfied? Next in the same way, we multiply 4 into 6. Without changing sign, we are getting the same numbers. So 4 plus 6 we get positive 10. In the same way, 4 into 6 we are getting positive 10. So that's why which factors are satisfied? Here, only 4 and 6 are satisfied. Then we should write here what I should write here. 2x squared plus 2x plus 4x plus 6x plus 12. So from the first two terms, take 2x common. In two terms we get the 4, so that's why take 2 common. In the two terms, okay, x is there, so least power is what here, x is the least power. So x squared here, x power 1 is there, so that's why we should take the least power common. This time we discussed. Then, so x plus 2. So next here, in this table what is your, what's the common? 6 is the common. Right? Okay, in 6 table we get the 12, so 6 to the 12, okay, 6 has common. So 6 plus 12. So 6 of x plus 12. So remember students, always remember one thing. So when you are taking the common, so what are the term we are getting here? The same term here also you should get. Like for example, here we are getting x plus 2. Here also you should get x plus 2. Here we are getting like x plus 4. Here also you should get x plus 4. Here we are getting like x minus 4. Here also you should get x minus 4. Like that we are checking. Every time you are checking. So these factors are correct. Let me check it once again. 2x into x, 2x squared, 2x into 2, 4x, 6 into x, 6x, 6 into 2, 12. Without changing any sign, we are getting the same terms. We are getting the same term. Let's check it again. 2x into x, 2x squared, 2x into plus 2, 4x plus 4x. So 6 into x, 6x, so 6 into 2, 12. So what's the common again? X plus 2 common. X plus 2 common. Again, why? Because x plus 2, x plus 2, both the terms, x plus 2 again, we are getting, so that's why take x plus 2 common. So left over terms are 2x plus 6. So this is the factors of 2x squared plus 10x plus 12 or x plus 2 and 2x plus 6. These are the factors. Yes, students. So coming to third question. Plus 15a minus So when the four terms are there, we can take common easily. When the four terms are there, we can take common easily. When the three terms are there, we cannot take the common easily. Okay, na? So now from the first two terms, what's the common here? So 8 and 12. So which table will get the common? 8 and 12. So 6 table. As well as coming to terms here. So what are the terms here? A square and AB. So A square and AB, what's the common? A is a common. So take A and common. So least power, take A as common. So what we get here? 3A, 6 3's are 18, 3A minus 6 2's are 2B. Okay? So next, coming to in these two terms, so 15 and 10. So 15 and 10, what's the common? So which step will get the common? 15 and 10. So 5. 5 10 will get the common. So 5 3's are 10 minus 5 2's are 5 3's are 15, 5 2's are 10. Okay, check. Okay, straight. Now, 3A minus 2B, again 3A minus 2B is common. So again 3A minus 2B, 3A minus 2B comes. So we should write 3A minus 2B, we should write outside. So left-hand terms are 6A plus 5. So these factors are correct, are like checking ones here. 6 into 3 18, 8 A is square. So first one we are getting in the same way. 6 into 2 12. So A into B AB. So means 6 A into 2 B means what we get here? 12 AB. 12 B we are getting. So 5 into 3 15 A. 5 into 3 15. So 15 A is there here. So 5 into minus 2 minus 10 B. So like that we are checking every question. Okay, now again we are getting. Then what's the common here? 3 A. So just now I told you. So 3A, whatever term we are getting, the same term also we should get here. Okay, na? Here what we got here, 3A minus 2B got it here. Here also what we got here, 3A minus 2B. So 3A minus 2B is again common. So 3A minus 2B, 3A minus 2B is common. So left out terms are 6A plus 5. The factors are 18A squared minus 12AB plus 15A minus 10B R. 3A minus 2B and 6A plus 5. So next, coming to next question, students.
Three factors of 7x squared minus 35x squared plus 14x minus 70.
agriculture.